a bad opening act. High fly ball into right field. She is gone!
Unbelievable! A home run for Gibson, and the Dodgers have won the game 5-4. I don't believe what I just saw.
Bases loaded. Two out. Hard hit into right. Back at the wall. Tie game. Big Poppy. The grand slam.
Now the 2-2. Well hit down the left field line. Way back and gone.
Touch a ball, Joe. You'll never hit a bigger home run in your life.
Pitch. Fly ball deep left field. Yes, sir. There she goes.
Jose Bautista is unbelievable.
Flores drives it. Deep left center field. Taylor back near the wall. It's out of here. Flores ends it with a home run.
Ripped to right. It's down over. The line. Fair ball. Around third. Ramirez will score. It's a walk-off for number 22.
Smith corks one into right down the line. It may go. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy. It's a home run, and the Cardinals have won the game.
Scoring position. That was third in the American League.
Chris will send it into right field. A base hit. Seth Smith's coming around, and the Oakland A's will live another day. Game 5 is tomorrow.
Travis Ishikawa hits one into right. The Giants win the pennant.
Ryan Roberts dives in deep left field. Incredible! The Diamondbacks win it. Are you watching Milwaukee? Did you just see that?
Wow. Here's the 1-1 delivery. That is into right field, and no, it's trapped! The Orioles coming to the plate, rival! They did it! They did it! They did it! The Orioles have beat the Red Sox! Two runs, bottom of the ninth inning!
Looking for his first hit of the year.
Oh. He drives one deep left field. That goes Upton back near the wall. It's out of here. Bartolo has done it. The impossible has happened. The team vacates the dugout as Bartolo takes the long trot. His first career home run. And there will be nobody in the dugout to greet him. This is one of the great moments in the history of baseball. Bartolo Colon has gone deep.
And so are these fans. It hasn't happened at Fenway Park for 95 years. The Red Sox are world champions.
Two outs, ninth inning, Yankees up 6-4. Rivera sets and deals. Strike three, ball game over, Yankees win, and it's perfect because the greatest closer in history now has the most saves in history. With 602, he moves ahead of Trevor Hoffman, and he stands alone atop the closer mountain.
Here's the 0-1. This is going to be a tough play. Bryant, the Cubs win the World Series! Bryant makes the play! It's over! And the Cubs have finally...